guys. Bike strips are being laid down up ahead. know how to...